In this video, we have been given that x square minus 5 is equal to a square root of x plus 5. Then we have to find x. So suppose t is equal to a square root of x plus 5. Then a square root of any number n, it is greater than equal to 0. So a square root of x plus 5, it will be greater than equal to 0. That means t, it should be greater than equal to 0. So t, it is greater than equal to 0. And we have t is equal to a square root of x plus 5. And if we square it both side, then t square, it will be equal to x plus 5. Suppose it is equation 1. And we have x square minus 5 is equal to a square root of x plus 5. And this is t. So x square minus 5, it is equal to t. So x square, it will be equal to t plus 5. Suppose it is equation 2 and now if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1, equation 1 minus equation 2, then it will be t square minus x square is equal to x plus 5 minus t plus 5, and 5 will get cancelled. So t square minus x square, it is equal to x minus t, and t square minus x square, it will be t plus x times t minus x, that is equal to x minus t. And t plus x times t minus x minus x minus t, it will be equal to 0. And it is t plus x times t minus x plus t minus x is equal to 0. And now we can take t minus x common, and it will be t plus x plus 1, that is equal to 0. So either t minus x, it will be equal to 0, that means t will be equal to x, and either t plus x plus 1, it will be equal to 0, so t will be equal to minus x minus 1. And we know that t is greater than equal to 0, and we have t is equal to x, that means x, it should be greater than equal to 0. And t, it is a square root of x plus 5, that is equal to x. So x plus 5, it will be equal to x square, and it is x square minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. And for any equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is minus 1, and c is minus 5. So x will be equal to minus of minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 5 by 2 times 1. And x is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 20 by 2. And x is equal to 1 plus minus a square root of 21 by 2. So we get x is equal to 1 plus a square root of 21 by 2 and 1 minus a square root of 21 by 2. And we know that x is greater than equal to 0 and this is negative, so it is not possible. So x will be equal to 1 plus a square root of 21 by 2. And here we have t greater than equal to 0 and t is minus x minus 1, so it will be greater than equal to 0. So minus x, it will be greater than equal to 1. That means x, it will be less than equal to minus 1. And t, it is a square root of x plus 5. That is equal to minus x minus 1. So x plus 5, it will be equal to minus x minus 1 square. And now x plus 5, it is equal to, this will be x square plus 1 square will be 1 plus 2x. And it is x square and 2x minus x will be plus x and 1 minus 5 will be minus 4, that is equal to 0. And here a is 1, b is 1 and c is minus 4. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 4 by 2 times 1. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 16 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 17 by 2. So we get x is equal to minus 1 plus a square root of 17 by 2 and minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2. And we have x is less than equal to minus 1. And this is positive, so it is not possible. And this is less than equal to minus 1. So x will be equal to minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2. So x is equal to 1 plus a square root of 21 by 2 and minus 1 minus a square root of 17 by 2. These are the two values of x.